Namaskaram Nyan Sanaram. Diversification in investment. Very important title oru kaaryam. So namal diversify chedi invest cheyanam. Kaaranam endanu vacha nammalde oru fund thaazhe poyalum matta fund namakku helping hand tharum. So adukondana diversification important nu nammal parayunnathu. So nammal orkanda kaaranam endanu vacha financial plans undu, financial goals undu, risk tolerance ekka ella nammal chedu kaniyu. Pakshe diversification nammal cheedittillengil nammal itta paisa nammal lose cheyan chances koodudalanu. So, there are 3 points in this video about diversification related. So, first point is that we determine the goal and risk tolerance. So, we consider the factors that we determine. That is what age, income, reason and investment and tenure. These 4 factors we risk tolerance and goal. If you depend on the equity, that is why we select goals for a few years and hybrid funds. Select hybrid is debt and equity. If you invest in a small investment, liquid fund or short term fund. Here returns are less, but risk is minimum. So according to our need, we invest. Diversification. The best thing is that we select hybrid fund because debt and equity. You can go for equity. Second point. We have the goal determined and the risk appetite determined. Now, we are doing individual asset pick. So, there are options available. We can select an investment pattern. We can conduct research and select a suitable fund or investment instrument. But here, we can select the market fluctuate. There are changes. COVID-19 starting last year. What is it? Equity invested in FD and debt invested. So, diversification is important. Now, we have to pay for one day, that's the way. And mixture of debt and equity is very important. So, that's what we do. So, good group of investments we have to risk. This is our second point. Third point is monitor diversification and do adjustment. So, we have diversification. Regular intervals. So, this is the financial freedom app. Until then, this is Sanaram signing off.